if you don't have a spirit, how am I supposed to teach you spiritual things that require spiritual eyes to see?